Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. Today, I'm going to give some easy tips to lead a good and peaceful life. Tip 1. For surrounding. Yes, my dear friends, surround yourself with good people. Do not see with people talk and discuss about others or ways. Remember, do not make someone very special or give very much attention to someone. You will definitely lose your importance there. Be careful. Cherish such people, motivates you, encourage you for good things. Few loyal people are enough for a good life, my dear friends. Tip 2. For greetings. No matter who comes to your way, greet them. Meet everyone with a smile on your face. Your greetings, your smile can make a person to forget their pain. Yes, a good heart is a good medicine. Be polite, kind, and respect all. Tip 3. For motivation. Motivate yourself, dear. Literally, nobody is going to do it for you. So be your own motivation. Tip 4. Time. Patience and faith. Be silent. Do your work with confidence. God has perfect plan for you. So have faith in God and yourself. Indeed, everyone is gifted with different types of talent. That is called God-gifted talent, natural talent. Try to know your natural talent, my dear friends. That's the way of your success. Tip 5. For simplicity. A simple life is the best life. Try to be simple as much as you can. When you feel bad, demotivated and discouraged, just talk to God. God will solve all your problems definitely. Tip 6. For comparison. Do not compare yourself with anyone. Even don't sit among people or worries comparing you with others. Remember, everyone has their own qualities. Tip 7. Impression. Yes, my dear friends, first impression is the last impression. If once in someone's mind you are not good, that person will judge you the same old ways. So try to get good impression. Be happy, let others be happy. Have a good life. Take care.